a black woman lawyer, it is the dream to see a sister take that seat. It is wonderful because it will bring a new perspective to the court.
It sure will.
And I'm so appreciative of the president. And don't sleep on the vice president.